Aleister Crowley. Mr. Crowley, won't you ride by my door?